Cricket Australia's reportedly fined national coach Mickey Arthur just 2 weeks before the start of the Ashes. The South African, who was contracted to coach Australia through the 2015 World Cup, was said to have been informed at the weekend. Australia's form's been poor, and Arthur might also be held partly responsible for a recent pub brawl involving opening batsman David Warner.